There's a man wide open down the left, and it's going to be a touchdown.
The greatest group of guys I've ever been around as a team, and I love it.
No individual has made a greater impact on the success of the Bulldogs in the 20th century than Vince Dooley.
Then they have to be the golden years of Georgia football, 80, 81, 82. But that four-year period, and it was as good a record as any team has ever had in modern football during a four-year period.
To be there at the end of the game and to know that your team is going to be named national champion. It's an experience that nobody will ever forget.
You know, Coach Dooley has had an impact, first of all, on everybody who's been in close proximity to, as a coach, as a teacher.
There are all these things that he has done with great success.
Life as a Bulldog has always been something very special.
It would be hard to list and certainly to prioritize all the things that all of us learned from Vince Dooley.
He touched every life in state and just did some extra program.
A wonderful human being and someone that has a huge, huge heart.
Whether on the field or off, Vince Dooley's legacy is the dominant force in Georgia football history.